Now we are going to discuss about exercise 2.1 sixth problem. Find the central angle of each of the sectors whose measures are given below. Area equal to 462 meter squared, r is equal to 21 centimeter is given. Second one, length of the arc is equal to 44 meter and radius of the arc is equal to 35 meter. Here we are going to use pi values equal to 22/7. Right? First, we will see first one. Here, area and radius values are given. We are going to find length of the arc. Afterwards, length of the arc is equal to area of the sector. Then we are using this relation. We get our theta value. Right? So, area of the sector is equal to L into R by 2, that is equal to 462 centimeter. Here we will use R value, we get L value. Okay, so L into 21 by 2 is equal to 462, which implies L is equal to 462 into 2 divided by 21. We are solving this one, we get L value. So L is equal to 44 centimeter. Hence, length of the arc is equal to 44 centimeter. I already explained, length of the arc is equal to area of the sector. So area of the sector is nothing but theta degree divided by 360 degree into 2 pi r, that is equal to L. We already found our L value, that value was 44 centimeter. Therefore, we are equating these two, we get our theta value, right? So theta divided by 360 degree into 2 into 22/7 into 21, that is equal to 44. We are going to simplify this one. We get our theta value. So theta is equal to 44 into 360 degree into 7 divided by 2 into 22 into 21, that is equal to 120 degree. Right? We get our central angle value. So central angle is equal to 120 degree. Second one. Length of the arc and R values are given. L is equal to 44 meter and R is equal to 35 meter. So area of the sector is equal to length of the arc. We know that result. We are using that one. We get our theta value. So theta divided by 360 degree into 2 pi R is equal to 44 meter, which implies theta by 360 degree into 2 into 22/7 into 35, that is equal to 44. Hence theta degree is equal to 44 into 360 degree into 7 divided by 2 into 22 into 35. We are solving this one. We get theta is equal to 72 degree. Hence central angle is equal to 72 degree. Okay. Thank you.